Good morning, one and all. I'm Asha. I'm a student of Ishi Mercantile and Maritime Academy. The program is Mail Reading. It's based on our ongoing education. My topic for today is Adani Port set to buy 58.1% stake from Gangavaran Port promoter for over rupees 3,600 crores. Adani Port and the Special Economics Fund Limited is set to acquire 58.1% of stake held by DVS Raju and family, the promoter of Gangavaran Port Limited, in a deal with of rupees 3,600 rupees. Raju and family was owned about 3,000 crores of share on Gangavaran Port. On March 3rd, Adani Port Limited and Special Economic Zone acquired 31.5% of stake held by the Whitby Lakeside Investment Limited in Gangavaran Port. Gangavaran Port Limited is located at the north of the Andhra Pradesh, owned central owned Visakhapatnam Port. It handles about 65 million tons of cargo. Gangavaran Port is a contractually mandatory. Share of 2.1% has been given to the Andhra Pradesh government till 2035. 4.2% have been given on the year, will be given on the year 2039 to 2049, and 8.4% will be given in the year 2049 to 2059. Gangavaran Port is a well-weathered deep-water port with multi-handling, fully laden super capesize vessel of 2 lakhs of ton have been handled. Gangavaran Port Limited handles dry and bulk cargo like ores, sugar, aluminia, steel, etc. Gangavaran Port is a gateway for a port for hinterland, hinterland spread over 8 states. It have 9 berths and an acre of 1,800 acres. They have that's also. Thank you.
Yes.